Well, hello, and has requested Mr. Avery Wilson a song for you. This man is a savage, and this lyric is incredible. Let's get right into it. He about to kill this. I just know it. Go ahead.
I've been so many places in my life and time. I've sung a lot of songs and I've made some bad runs. I've acted out my life on stages.
Oh my God.
And I will sing a song to you.
I love his tone. His runs are fire. Hey. Oh my God, oh, that you can go ahead and stick a fork in me. He better say. I'm through, it ain't even over. I'm through. That man can run like nobody's business. What? And the range and the
when we were together, we were, and I was singing this song to you
in the transit.
You better take it to church. Dude, I can't even react to that. I can't. Oh my God.
Oh. I will sing a song.
Oh, hello. Well, I'm done. I'm done. There's only so much reacting you can do to something like this without every teeny microsecond. There's a life-ending, career-quaking, spiritual-shaking run. And, you know, he did just about every run there is to do right there. He did just about every run. He just did just about every speed, every transition, every modulation. He has the tone. I got goosebumps when it started. So not only can his agility is obviously the max. His ability to transition while running, modulating, doing whatever you could possibly think of, he can do that. The tone in itself, his timbre, beautiful, powerful. You can feel it. It's not empty. Oh my goodness, just thinking about it, my God. Like, his tone is like perfect tone. His warmth to it. I'd say if he didn't have the tone he did, I would be put off by that many runs. I don't think I've heard a single song with that many runs in it. Like, Christina Aguilera can't even. We know how much runs she like to do, but she hasn't. There's not a song in even her catalog or Jessie J's that had that many riffs and runs. And any other tone, that would have really been off-putting and sort of just upset, just too much. But with his voice, I honestly felt every freaking run. I felt it. I wasn't just impressed by it. Some people think you do that and you're showing off. Yeah, that was a lot, but I felt every one. That is a gift. His tone behind the runs is excellent and great too. As great as the runs itself. His range, his chest belts, incredible power. And just as agile up there, belting full power as he is at speech level singing, which is not everybody can do that, can claim that, being that. And then again, the transitions, like nothing, and running in and out of the transitions, then back into the transition again. I cannot praise this enough. I'm blown away by that. There's nothing I can say other than, what other male has that level of agility in pop or even contemporary? I'm trying to think. Stevie Wonder can do a lot real quick. Charlie Wilson can do a lot. Brian McKnight is also great. I'm going to say he's right up there. If that wasn't painfully obvious, he's up there with those greats in chest belting range, in agility, in tone, in quality of the tone. He has it. Transitions. I'm telling you, this guy is crazy. He is crazy. He ain't like everybody else. Thank you for liking and subscribing. Please continue to support your favorite space.